Esoga President Muhammadu Buhari commissioned 628 cadets to officers of the Niger Police, who said they graduate from the police academy will deal inside Kano State. For Yanis, who said do the passing out parade on Thursday, Buhari talking administrate commitment as he take to do what he say he could do for in campaign promises them, especially for the security fight for against Uruguay and to improve the economy of the country. The president said the Niger police remain for critical area for the country domestic security and they don't put plenty eye for the sector. He said they create the Niger Police Academy will do to produce police officers when he said they will stand up for the security of the nation. And he told the officers to operate professionally and make them get better mind.